Boom. Well, hello everybody in YouTube land. This is my first time coming to the bushcraft camp. We're getting a little fire pit and fire going because it is cold today. We've had a big cold front come through our area. But we still wanted to come out and enjoy it and see the colors. So today, we're going to work on finishing up the bed. Right, honey?
Yes, ma'am.
What else are you going to do?
We're going to put up the finished bed. May cut it a foot shorter. I'm going to see what this tarp does.
Oh, cool.
And then we'll get the frame up for this. Just a light frame. I'm thinking five.
Five across?
That's what I'm thinking. Just down to the ground, and then we can get the tarp up for the day in case it rains.
Nice. We are expecting a chance of rain afternoon. So we tried to get up here pretty early so we could get some stuff done. I'll bring you back with, show you whatever we're doing. It's a beautiful morning.
Well, that's warm.
That's warm, honey. Right on your bum there?
Yeah. Cheers, everyone.
Tea time.
I started building this wind block real quick so we're not getting smoked out while we're finishing up the bed and hanging out. So that's what I'm up to right now. But we're going to go get some more straight logs for the bed here in a moment after tea.
Mm. Nice and warm.
Okay, come.
I'll be right there, my dear.
Again, guys, I'm just using the Canadian jam knot. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to wrap it around both. And if you don't know how to do that or wondering what it is, it's in my other video. Which one is it in? Camp 1? I think it's in Camp 1. Afterward. Grab my towel. We need that other side on too. Let's see. Let's grab a bit more line.
Do you think it would get tighter if you did like a figure eight?
Huh?
Do you think it would get tighter if you did a figure eight?
Probably not. Or it might get just as tight.
Look at that little wall, honey.
So we're gonna build it up here.
It's so nice.
That's how we'll keep the whole camp built in.
Nice.
To where we're nice and enclosed.
Toggle tight. You getting that toggle tight?
Toggle tight. We'll get this other side here. We should be good to go. Come on, push this way.
Just some overhand nuts.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's do two. Mm-hmm. There it is.
Beautiful.
Put it right back here where we can measure it up. Sweet. Is it back to work? Thank you.
Now let me grab my toggle.
Oh, get the toggle. We'll get it. Toggle tight.
Let's do this one first over here.
Oh.
Ooh. Just roll your toggle on down like
toggling.
That.
Toggling. Toggling and toggling. Oh. Squeeze them right up. Right up.
Probably should have left a little more.
We're good with toggling over here too.
Line, but I didn't. Rah.
So I think we're going to shorten the bed width going back towards the back of the lean-to by about a foot because we don't need that much room and it will be less work on the bed.
Right?
Right.
Right. We can't get up. We're too old.
Well, at least I'm too old. Whoa. Whoa. She made it.
All right, everyone. So we got the wind wall, wind barricade up. Mm-hmm. Got the bed almost done. Getting close.
Got a few more logs on there.
Yep. As soon as we get that done, we'll get the structure on the ridge pole and then get the tarp up. And then I guess we're going to be starting on the walls of the lean-to next. So, thanks for joining us, everyone. I really appreciate you. Be safe. Adventure on.
Awkward. Awkward.